Did you know that in your name, the red braided cord that Mitsuha wears in this film represents the invisible red string of fate that is said to connect someone to their fated person, according to Japanese tradition? The red string is often depicted as a physical cord that connects two people, but it is actually said to be an invisible bond that connects them on a spiritual level.